Moscow investigators say they've arrested a woman after she brandished a child's severed head. Social media footage appears to show the woman walking close to a metro station and holding a head. In a video posted online, she's heard shouting, "I'm a terrorist, Allah Akbar, and I am your death." The woman is believed to be the victim's nanny. She's suspected of killing the child before setting fire to the family's apartment.